happy news to share from two members of our NBC family. Hallie Jackson, our White House correspondent, and Frank Thorp, who works on the Hill, have welcomed a baby girl. There she is, Monroe Jackson Thorp, born on Monday. They're going to call her Ro.
Ro.
Short. How cute is that?
Name.
I'm told it's a family name,
okay.
But it is the name of two presidents, so yes, I don't know if that's from our White House correspondent.
True.
Yeah, isn't that cute?
I love that. Congrats, Hallie.
All our love to Hallie and Frank. That's
welcome
awesome.
Welcome to the party, Ro.